Fil-Am protesters in Hollywood say a new movie on the 1960s farm labor movement in California is missing a very important element. And this is the contributions of Filipinos. C-Vangelis has this story.
Mary started the great strike. Ask Stephen Thomas to join him.
Filipino activists took to the streets of Hollywood, this time to protest the premiere of Cesar Chavez, a biographical film that talks about the Mexican leader's revolutionary works in the farm labor movement of the 1960s. But these protesters say Chavez could not have managed to fight for better working conditions for workers back then without earlier contributions of Filipino leaders like Larry Itliong and Philip Vera Cruz. And they want the film to reflect that.
We're trying to make sure that we're not being marginalized again.
Many believe that in real life, Filipinos spearheaded the farm labor movement. However, Chavez has gotten most of the credit. While many of these protesters have not yet seen the movie, they fear that based on the trailer, the contributions of Filipinos during the era have either been omitted or undermined.
It's a celebration of the unity of the Filipino and the Mexican farm workers in the fields. We're just asking questions about the movie. The trailer did not depict Larry in the march to Sacramento, did not show Larry in the signing of the contract. And those are the pinnacle events in the UFW, and we're missing half the story.
After nearly 2 hours of picketing, someone from the movie came out to meet with Johnny Itliong and invited him into the premiere. Johnny will be entering and will be watching the film with a critical eye. While they say they appreciate the invitation to watch the movie, their fears were confirmed that the movie diminished the role of Filipinos during the historic farm labor movement. They say the involvement of Larry Itliong, played by Fil-Am actor Darian Bosco, was inaccurate, while none of the other Filipino leaders were included in the film.
It's an injustice to my father that he is not at that table. And that was everything that he fought for, is to get those bargaining rights on that piece of paper. And in the movie, it shows him in the crowd as a spectator. And that's not right in my heart. I don't think it's right for our Filipino community to be a spectator in something that he was a major player in.
Itliong adds this major motion picture goes against recent advances by the Filipino community to have the Delano Manongs recognized, including Assembly Bill 123, which require California schools to include the contribution of Filipino labor leaders in history lessons.
It reinforces the narrative that is out there, which really marginalizes the Filipinos, the Manongs, my father Larry, and this is just going to put more fire in my heart to really get this out there.
Publicists for the film have not yet responded to Bleating America's inquiries regarding the protest and alleged misrepresentation of the Filipino farm workers. Itliong will now speak to the rest of the community on the next steps to take in response to the movie. The movie will hit theaters nationwide next week on Cesar Chavez's birthday. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.